we're supposed to be. Are you walking blindly, or can you see that the time is drawing near? Turn to God in fear and get yourself right, right now. Noah was told by a voice of the Lord that the waters would cover the ground. So gather your family and get into the ark, for the wicked would all soon be drowned. Well, don't you know, Noah went out and told all his neighbors and friends that the great wrath of God would soon be upon them if they didn't repent of their sins. Are you where you're supposed to be? Blindly, or can you see that the hour is getting late? No time to hesitate, just get yourself right, right now. Well, an angel appeared before Lot and his wife and said, listen to what I see. This city is gonna be burned to a crisp. You'd better leave right away. The Bible says that before he departed, he went out among the townsfolk, and he pleaded with them to turn to the Lord, but they acted like it was a joke. Are you pretending to be holy? Go to church and you pray a lot. You say that Jesus is the Lord of all, but he's not the Lord of your heart. Oh, won't you please give him all that you have? Don't just give him some, 'cause one of these days he's gonna say, ready or not, here I come. There's too many of us walking the fence that we don't even. Like he'll never return, when we should be watching the skies. 'Cause it could be today, it could be tomorrow, only the Father can see. And you better believe it, 'cause if Jesus said it, then that's the way it's gonna be. Blindly.